love the building. I love the neighborhood. It's been really fun to have this much space and to be able to have a room that has 20-foot ceilings and a swing in it. And, you know, we had an open house recently and about 300 people came. And you can't do that in a condominium. So that's been a lot of fun.
It wasn't difficult for us to move into a former church and make it into our home. It's gas forced air, and we heat our spaces just like I did my last house. It's got 10-foot ceilings downstairs, and it actually doesn't feel like a basement. The studio is heated as well.
My work is all about taking tiny little beads and putting them into constructions, unlikely constructions. And the latest thing was that I was a resident artist at Penland School of Crafts. The culmination was this 2,000-pound window that you see in the front of my house. We put in a couple of nice bathrooms, one where the ladies' room was downstairs, and another one where the baptismal font used to be. And that's kind of a triangular bathroom. It was interesting to design. The tower used to be kind of a dicey proposition to get to the top of it, and we put floors in the tower so that it's a little bit easier access with, you know, ship ladders and places to step out onto.
I think the building, it would be great if someone took it over and continued the same vision that we had. It's not gonna be the same, but something where the space was open for people in the neighborhood to be able to come into it. It started out as a church, which is a kind of a community space, and it would be nice for that same kind of sense of purpose continues after we leave.